The Building Commissioner has launched an investigation after 7 News exposed several suburbs in our west that are sinking. The Premier is now urging homeowners who spot signs of cracking to speak up.
From high in the sky, looking back in time, satellites are being used by the Building Commissioner to understand why new homes in Western Sydney are cracking.
We have wall frames lifting and slab sinking.
Why the ground is giving way.
You can go back and actually look at the subdivision while it was still a paddock, and you can see the dips where there was dams. The ground had settled under the slab.
A 7 News investigation exposing sinking suburbs across the city, the government launching a crackdown on dodgy foundations.
I know that the Building Commissioner specifically has looked at some of the subsidence issues in parts of Western Sydney. They've been alerted to that by 7 News.
He found problems in Glenmore Park, more issues at Box Hill.
Jordan Springs, the worst and most publicised example. 7 News understands the Commissioner wrote to engineers asking why the foundations are failing. Their response, that understanding soil conditions in Western Sydney is a dark art.
Residents with sinking issues urged to come forward if they see the signs.
The builders had been back 3, 4, 5, 6 times to actually, in good faith, repair the cracks. Something's not right there.
And if a member of the community has got a concern about subsidence on their own property or in their own community, I would encourage them to contact the Building Commissioner.
Serena Andaloro, 7 News.